I'll tell you a little secret. I couldn't actually get on the stage. They very kindly cut it out, but what I did was took two steps and then went, I can't get up there in distress. So lovely here in the physics to help me up, and I look like a woman. And all of this. So I'm wet and soggy, and I feel great.
What?
Vicki and Jess.
Hey, Vicki and Jess!
Have you been quite shocked by some of the things that you've read in the scripts coming up?
Yeah, absolutely. I have to sit down with a drink with you when I'm reading.
Playing a baddie?
Everything. I think all the baddies have more fun.
Sorry, I've got a really optimistic I put my tomato ketchup in the cupboard. Is that right? You meant to do that. Good luck, Ashley Taylor Wilson, on your new dancing career. I've seen your moves, so I think it's safe to say you'll make it through at least that first show that everybody's in.
Is the baby going to be safe?
That's your concern?
Yeah, I was a bit concerned.
Really? You were concerned about that?
I think Sienna doesn't really deserve a happy ending, but I want her to have one. It's not all been her fault. I think Patrick should just be blamed for everything all of the time, and she should get a fairy tale ending with it.
She's always gone a tiny bit too far, you could say.
Getting my anger at work. Therapy and work.
There we go, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm loving every minute of it, so I'll treasure this. Thank you. Never put